Personality traits. Qualified. Qualified means that you have the necessary skills to do something like a job. Employers look for qualified people to fill open positions. Lazy. Lazy means that you are not hardworking. People who are lazy just sit around. They are not active. Punctual. Punctual people are always on time. They are not late. Employers want their employees to be punctual. Teachers also expect their students to be punctual. Indecisive. Indecisive people don't like to make decisions. Indecisive people don't make decisions effectively or quickly. They have a hard time making choices. Organized. Organized people like to have their things in order. They arrange things so that they can complete tasks efficiently. It is easier to work or study if your desk is organized. Hardworking. A hardworking person is someone who works hard. Hardworking people are diligent and are committed to completing tasks and projects. Creative. Creative people are imaginative. They think of new ideas and new ways to do things. Responsible. Responsible people make good decisions. They are reliable and dependable. Ambitious. Ambitious people want to succeed. They have goals and work hard to achieve them. Honest. Honest people do the right thing. They tell the truth and do what is right. Reliable. People who are reliable are trustworthy and dependable. They are people that you can count on to get things done. Kind. People who are kind are nice. They are friendly and like to help other people. The end.